Hello everyone, welcome to Buddy Developers. I'm Naveen. In this video, we will look on the other component of BuddyPress called Account Setting. It is clearly mentioned here that Account Setting component of BuddyPress allow your users to modify their account and notification settings directly from their profile. So in order to see the component work, first I will log in with a user somewhere. So I will use a browser extension called Session Box, which allow you to create another session in the same window. So for example, here in this website I'm logged in as admin, and when I use Session Box, here I am in the same website and I can log in with other user. So let's log in with Peter. So here I'm logged in with Peter now. And on this window, I'm logged in with admin. So when I go and check the Peter account, I see only the profile tab, and inside profile, there are different tabs. Now let's activate the account setting option here, component. And I've activated it. And now if I refresh the page, you see the settings option has been appeared here in the user profile tab. So from this setting tab, user can manage their accounts related settings like journal, email, profile visibility, like which field should appear to everyone or to only me or whatever. They can specify here. They can also export their entire data, and also they have an option to delete their entire account. In the emails tab, they will have the preference to set what kind of email they want to receive. Right now the notification module has not been activated, so you see nothing here. Okay, so this is that from setting option, users can update their profiles related settings. So if you want to allow users, which is a required thing, I think, from GDPR constraint also, you should allow user to have an option to delete their account or to export their data. So I will personally suggest you to activate this setting if you owning a community website using BuddyPress. In the next video, we will see about this component called friend connection. And also guys, if you have any question related to BuddyPress or related to any component or anything related to BuddyPress, you can just ask me in the comment section of any videos. I will reply to all of them. And basically, I'm creating this BuddyPress series only for you. So if you have any doubts related to BuddyPress, I'm working in WordPress and BuddyPress from last 8 to 10 years. So you can ask me any question that you have, any doubts or anything. I will try my best to answer you. Thank you so much. Have a good day.